Breaking news, Heath Streak died. Legendary former Zimbabwe cricket captain and coach Heath Streak has died. He was 49. The former all-rounder succumbed to cancer early this Sunday morning. Former cricketer and family spokesperson John Rennie confirmed his death. Shaheen Group of Pakistan expressed their condolences to family, friends and fans of Heath Streak. You are watching Uran News.